జై శ్రీ వెంకటేశ జై శ్రీ అన్నమాచార్య. ఐ విష్ అ గ్రేట్ ఇండిపెండెన్స్ డే టు ఆల్ ఆర్ ఫ్రెండ్స్. వీ హ్యావ్ ది ఇండిపెండెన్స్ ఆఫ్ 70 కంప్లీటెడ్ అండ్ 71 హెస్ కమ్ అండ్ వీ నీడ్ టు హ్యావ్ ది నేషనాలిటీ ఆఫ్ గివింగ్ టు ది నేషన్ సంథింగ్. Every individual has a part to make the India pride by giving something to the nation. I request all the people of India to sing the national song, the national anthem, the complete text and understand what India's pride is. Bankim Chandra Chatterjee, Tagore, made the India's proudest national anthem and national song. I sang the both the songs completely and I requested Prime Minister to make a compulsory to sing these two songs in the schools and by all the Indians. India has a lot of pride in art, culture, heritage, so on and so forth. I make that complete by singing that both songs and I hope we'll all learn these both the songs completely by next year, I suppose, and sing them with lot of happiness and heart enthralling way to make Bharat Mata bless us in all the ways, giving riches, giving health, wealth, and our national pride. We all come together for oneness and make ourselves very good cooperation in making India success in all the ways. I make the blessings for all the people of India and all of us to make prosperous, and I wish Lord Venkateshwara make us giving all those things and Srivari Mangala Sasanams.